China's self-developed artificial hearts with magnetic levitation technology has successfully undergone 4 clinical tests and been used in 3 humanitarian operations. The artificial heart was developed by a high-tech company in Suzhou in 2015 and weighs less than 180 grams. The magnetic levitation technology can reduce damage to the blood and enable the blood pump to work longer.